We weren't protective of Lance Armstrong, not at all, no. We didn't give him anything special, and I think we've said that many times before.
We tried harder and stronger than anybody else. We are the most advanced federation in the fight against doping. We spend 7 million Swiss francs a year in the fight against doping. If I had more money, I'd spend more on it. True, but it's all a question of economies.